When we are putting a trade for retail investor, we are putting number, you are attracting number of taxes, CGST, IGST, stamp duty, STT, long-term capital gain tax. So today, government of India is earning more than the broker. We have... So, government, I am investing everything, I am taking whole lot of risk, and government of India is taking away entire profit of mine. You are my sleeping partner, I am a working partner with my finance, my risk, my staff, everything. So what do you want to say on this? Number two, there is one more question for you. You have removed cash component, Mr. Lodha is also there, from buying a house. In Bombay, today, if anybody wants to buy a house, is a nightmare. Because I am paying tax, I have white money. Now we have to pay everything by check. Mr. Lodha will not accept cash. So, my bank balance is purely after paying all taxes to Government of India. Again, when I am buying a house, I have to pay stamp duty, I have to pay GST, so that amounts to 11%. In a city of Bombay, when I'm buying a house, 11% goes out of my pocket towards purchase of house. So how you will assist a small person with limited resources to buy a house, and how a broker can function with hordes of taxes, where Government of India is my sleeping partner and I'm a working partner with no income.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
Okay, we have last two questions.
Sorry, I told Shaina I have no answer for that, but a sleeping partner cannot answer sitting here.